It's about Seska.
Complications.
I was analyzing her blood chemistry to try to locate a compatible donor, but when I got the results, her blood was lacking all the common Bajoran blood factors.
Meaning?
The only conclusion we can reach is that she is not, in fact, Bajoran. It appears Seska has been genetically altered. My suspicion is she was born Cardassian.
You're asking me to believe she's a Cardassian agent who infiltrated the Maquis?
Starfleet security has documented several incidents in which Cardassians have used cosmetic alterations for the purpose of infiltrating an enemy.
This is crazy. This is just impossible.
The doctor has informed us that there's no other plausible explanation for the medical anomalies, Commander.
If you don't mind, I'd like to hear her explanation before we dismiss it. Has she been told?
No.
I'd like to be the one who questions her.
I suggest we wait until we retrieve the console. Janeway to Taurus.
Yes, Captain.
Your status?
We're finished with the computer simulations. Everything looks okay. We're ready to beam over.
Good. Then let's get started. Janeway out.
You were working for her. Seska was working for them. Was anyone on board that ship working for me?